Hey guys, continuing South Park to Stick of Truth today. I just bought the rogue outfit from the Ubisoft store for like 20 Ubisoft points. Also got a couple of friends on the little social media thing here, Cartman and Scott Malcolmson. Wonder where the costume is. It said in the storage, I guess. In storage somewhere here? Maybe it's in my room.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for?
Oh, we're still at Cartman's house, eh? Faith CD. So I unlocked. Oh, that's right, I got those ability points. I'll just leave them for now. Ancient Pokemon. That's awesome. I guess it must be at my house.
We aren't allowed to go into the street. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races!
Pokemon. Is this my house?
Behold! The residence of Butters the Merciful!
How's Butters house? Okay, so our house is this way, I guess. Go. I just remember the rogue outfit since fuck you, kid. Things were fine until you showed up. I'll get back. I'll get you back for this. Getting all the money off all the kids. Okay, so we got looks like we're gonna get lots of money. That one gives us more money. I'll keep that one, I guess. That's pretty cool. What's call the banners? Come track them? Flowers out the front of the greenhouse. I feel like getting a flower for Kenny first. Seems pretty straightforward. Check Butters' house real quick. See if he's got anything in his house.
Ah, this must be the new kid.
We're playing, Dad.
Good for you.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child.
You Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for. What we're going to do is just cut out the paper. This. Cut out little stars and moon shapes. I'm going to just jam those up. And I've got some simple little stars in the hobby store. They have a little tube which makes it very easy to just shoot.
Cool.
Right up the old... There we are.
What the hell are they watching?
And of course you can feel free to add little flowers or maybe some festive Easter grass.
Welcome to my room. Those are my minions. They help me punish society.
Chaos Lair Key. Whoa. Can we actually look at anything? Slip on a rope, but it's creamy goo. It's gross. Let's get out of here. See what's in the garage.
And now, the thrilling conclusion of Terrence and Philip Blood Rage.
I've only got two more days of work. Can't wait till that's over. Shit up my... Ah, druid gloves. Gain defense up at the start of combat.
Those are holy icons from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
Oh. Sucks because I'm pretty sure. Right there is where the flower is. Tell us that there's treasure there. Sir Timmy's fast traveling. Come on. Oops. That's pretty big. Good old South Park.
Ooh, fast travel dinner.
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
Feel my wrath!
I can't remember the buttons.
You're hurt! This looks like a job for Paladin Butters. I got your back, yo. That beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing.
Use an item. Always quick action, then attack. Attacking ends his turn, so use the item or quick attack. Hammer of Justice.
Come on!
Feel my righteous fury!
No.
Hey, look, you're bleeding.
Stop digging around.
It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion. Make sure you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry like I did.
We're still doing this, right?
These potions on the other guy?
This sucks.
Little
buddy, you can't hurt me.
Under target on a perfect success.
Wait, whose turn is it?
Rid of this priest.
Let's go, asshole. You want some of this?
There you go, Al.
Keep forgetting, I can't attack the riposte guy. doesn't kill Butters. Can he heal himself? No.
Man, I could be watching TV right now. Oh, it's on. You'll pay for that.
Of him. This guy's armor is crazy.
That was close.
Winner, winner. I should loot him.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
But we can't be friends until you have more friends.
Jimmy's house key. Whoa. What the hell was going on there?
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this'll just go a lot faster if I friend you.
Cried is banished from space and time.
Sure is a lot of walking. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Wait, did I just poop treasure? Shit. That's gross. What's we got? Who's this?
Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Yeah, don't. Here we go.
Looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first.
What are you looking at, pussy?
Yo. Probably do one of my abilities up.
You asked for it, new kid. Oh, shit.
As a talker. Butters. Damn it.
You're not waiting on me,
are you? I don't
know
if, I don't have many revive potions for this game. I think I keep forgetting to press the X instead of A on certain characters.
perfect human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my mom. I can't go outside when she's not home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder. It's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Run. Nobody likes... Oh, you got Charming Shot. Okay. It's good, we don't have to walk all the way back. And there's the school. Find Tweak at Tweak Bros. Look for Craig at his house and talk to him about the game. Didn't they say Craig was at school for detention? Okay. Well, the video's nearly 30 minutes long. I'll leave it here for now. This game's awesome. Can't wait to play the Fractured Butthole. I just really want to play this as well. Since I got this free with the Fractured Butthole. But yeah, I hope you guys are having a good day. Talk to you soon. Bye.